See you not from round here. What's brought ye to Speakerock?
Heard you've got a job for a witcher.
Aye. My sister's near drilled a hole in me, got pestering me. I hung a notice, hoping she'd let up. Truth be told, didn't really expect anyone to take an interest.
What's this about?
My sister's betrothed. He's disappeared. Folks say he done a runner. Sis claims she saw a beast carry him off.
Sensing you just don't believe your sister.
They had their ups, they had their downs. Nils, thoroughbred skirt chaser, and Brit's just not easy to be around. But family's sacred. You willing to look into this?
Finding Nils won't be easy. Reward you posted's not enough.
Bring him home, and I'll spare no coin.
Need to hear something specific. A sum.
First, ye gotta tell me something specific. What happened to Nils?
Have the guards forsaken ye? I could get a whole village to do the searching for that.
Agreed.
I'll see what I can do. Want to talk to your sister first off.
Brit and Nils had their favorite spot. Cliffs north of the village. Ever since he went missing, she's been wandering about there.
Thanks. I'll go see her.
Passing over the sky. Then I heard him scream. Something grabbed him, lifted him up, then flew off towards the caves on the shore. But he was alive, screaming my name.
I'll look into it. Ought to explore those caves Brit mentioned.
Come on, Roach.
Oh, Hey there.
Stinks of carrion. Necrophilia. Drowners couldn't possibly lift nails into the air.
Damn, you're up.
Melusine, the mad and dangerous Lady of the Depths. Clearly used to be worshipped here. Strange scale color. Not your everyday siren. Same scales as on the altar.
Siren
trying to appear out of nowhere.
I'm very
king
siren
living for a while. Nils. Gotta be. Some monster dropped him from high up. Brit wasn't lying.
master witcher?
Found an old echidna in a cave on the shore. Tough beast, but I killed it.
So Grit spoke true? A beast took Nils?
And killed him. Body's in the cave.
I'll have to fetch it. Witcher, would ye mind telling Brit what happened to her betrothed?
Fine. I'll talk to her. It's the least she deserves.
Feel like a damn fool now, not believing me own sis. Take this. Hard work deserves payment.
Farewell. Is dead. An echidna captured and killed him.
Nils!
This won't bring him back, I know. But I avenged him. Killed the beast.
Thank you. Knew all along he was true to me. And so I'll vow to be true to him for the rest of my days. Take this gold. It ain't much, but I want you to take it.
Thank you, but I won't accept any coin from you.
Why do you offend me so?
Don't take it the wrong way. There are things even a witcher shouldn't take coin for.
My Nils is dead, but he died against the living world. No one will say again that he was untrue to me.